At least two people have been killed after a tourist train derailed in the southern French Alps. Several others were injured. The train was travelling from the coastal resort of Nice to the town of Digne-les-Bains when it struck a boulder. Emergency services say they have now freed the 34 passengers who were on board.